three-point shooter, but Holtman knowing that they've got to score the basketball in many ways possible.
And a beautiful pass here from Damask. Floats one up and put down by Guerrier.
When James had battled, wondering if the Illini may choose to try to attack that.
And finally a shot on the mark for Terrence Shannon Jr.
Akar going up against one of the premier defensive players in the country, and Coleman Hawkins.
Down the court, swatted away at the rim.
Second foul on Akar. Right there.
Drops one off. Nice pass, nice finish. Put down by Ty Rogers. Shannon Fielder. Can't get this shot to go. Rebound right back to Illinois. And Ty Rogers kicks it out. Seahawk with a three ball by Guerrier. Now Shannon in attack mode. Kicks it back out. And now Ty Rogers with it. Ty Rogers attacking Battle and able to get the reversal.
That little shoulder in there.
Now Battle, quick pass into Mahapian. Mahapian gives it up one more time. That's Key, who lost the basketball. Danger drops it to Damask. Damask to Ty Rogers, and then eventually Danger winds up getting it back. Now Key scans the defense. Hands it off to Bruce Thornton, and Thornton lost the basketball. Now Illinois can run with it. He comes over to get it. Hawkins back to Goody. Goody trying to create some space, able to knock down.
Luke Goody, one of the better shooters, and I'm watching the way he's playing.
This is the biggest lead by either team, and the lead just five. Guerrier, tough shot. Gets it to go. A sixth team foul, but you see Akar will take a seat for two. Patient offense here, and finally putting up a shot is Marcus Damask.
Oh, Damask, as you've referenced, they got to have it all.
It's 1 point Buckeye lead as we're under five. Three ball, other side, Illinois. Splat.
What I have is very impressive.
Up there with Hawkins and Key. And this is blocked away as Hawkins came over to help.
Gonna go two for one there.
Into the paint goes Amani Hansberry, and he is going to draw the foul.
And I mean, the thing is, Jack, they've only shot 11 attempts from long range. I know he would like to see more than that.
Hawkins attacking the basket. Roddy Gale Jr. pick him up with some full court pressure. Roddy Gale Jr. now backed into the post and a nice turnaround.
One that Buckeyes desperately needed.
Thornton defensively on Shannon, drives right past it. Powerful move to the basket, and that is what he is able to do, getting to that left hand. Gale with 11, Battle with 9, as we just mentioned. Thornton with 7, and Mahapy with 7 as well. That time shot won't go. Sprinting is Illinois, and Shannon with the beautiful pass over to Rogers.
And cut this deficit to single digits. See if they can find some rhythm and continue to dig into this deficit.
Thornton has been much more. Damask, Shannon Jr. wide open three, and he hit one. How about this putback? The rise and flush by Rogers.
Now they can initiate their offense with plenty of time in the shot clock.
Shannon, couple of dribbles, finds his spot, knocks it down. Won't go, contact there, no call. Damask with it. Flying down the court comes Illinois. And Illinois, first shot, won't go. Put back from Danger.
Hawkins gets in foul trouble.
Like he is tonight. And this is Gale, who's off the market, to your point. Danger on the spot for the board. Now Shannon, anytime he gets it, here he goes, and one.
I love that, too, when the officials talk to you. He wants to keep in the game.
Shannon is wide open, and he's able to hit that three. We saw him hit a three really early on in this game. Goody with the rebound.
Well, that would have been a huge break for Ohio State had they been able to get that three down.
Now Shannon right back into attack mode, and one is good.
Ohio State's going to have to make a decision. Coleman Hawkins back on the floor with four fouls.
And Shannon is starting to feel it from deep.
Well told. Story about Terrence Shannon Jr. gets up at 4:30 in the morning, gets to the gym, gets his work in.
Off the glass.
This is what makes Illinois so dangerous. You've got a guy like Damask and Terrence Shannon Jr. that are elite scorers. You've got two elite scorers.